Why isn't Prince Harry's wife Meghan Markle a UK citizen yet? Meghan Markle, 37, married Prince Harry, 34, in a May wedding in 2018. However, the now Duchess of Sussex remains a US citizen. Why is the former actress not a UK citizen yet? Will she become one, and if so, when? Meghan Markle is married to a British prince, but is not a citizen of the UK. The former actress worked on US legal drama suits for many years, living in Canada. She was born in Hollywood, growing up in the region of Los Angeles known for film and fame. However, now she has moved to the UK full-time to be with her husband. It was said Meghan Markle would become a UK citizen after marrying Prince Harry. So why isn't the former actress and UN advisor a citizen yet? Prince Harry's communications secretary, Jason Knopf, said in December 2017 Meghan would be compliant with immigration requirements at all times. I can also say she intends to become a UK citizen and will go through the process of that, which some of you may know takes a number of years, he added. Meghan has been married to Prince Harry for 9 months. What steps must she go through to eventually become a UK citizen? First, Prince Harry brought Meghan to the UK on a family visa. This would have required Meghan to prove she and Harry had a combined income of £18,600 or that she had £16,000 in the bank, hardly a problem for this pair, with Harry a member of one of the world's wealthiest families while Meghan is worth £3 million in her own right. The application for the family visa would have cost £1,464. The rules state those bringing a fiancé to the UK must marry them within 6 months, which Harry and Meghan did. After living on the family visa for some time, Meghan will then apply for indefinite leave to remain. She must live in the UK for 5 years before she can do this. After she has indefinite leave to remain, Meghan can apply for citizenship. The citizenship application costs £1,282. Meghan will also have to have proven her relationship with Prince Harry is genuine, providing records of their romance via text, email, etc., photographs of them together or flight tickets. Can Meghan Markle run for president? Meghan for president would certainly make for a number of historical firsts. This would include first woman elected to U.S. president, first mixed heritage woman to be elected to U.S. president, and first member of the British royal family elected to be U.S. president.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.